Okay, in this lesson, we're going to see how to use the speech recognizer and the text-to-speech components. So my interface has a button labeled Speak, has a speech recognizer and a text-to-speech component. When I go over to the blocks editor, when the button is clicked, I'm going to start the speech recognizer component by calling getText. What that'll do is it'll bring up Android's speech recognizer, and you will be invited to speak into it. When the speaking is finished, this after getting text block will fire, and then what I'm going to do is simply repeat what I said. The result is what the speech recognizer heard and translated into text. So I can put that right into the message here. So let's see how this works. I'm going to bring up my phone and connect to it now. Okay, I'm connected. And now I'm going to touch the speech button. And it prompts me to speak hello.
Promise me to speak hello.
Hello again.
Hello again.
Hopefully you could hear that. And that's how you use the speech recognizer component together with the text-to-speech.